Hello everyone, so we're starting for Sharkat tutorial and this time I have a new trick up my sleeve. This is a tip and if you saw the video, you already know what's to come. So let's start. Okay, first we go with the letters we have to create. You can do manual or whatever you want, but let's go first with what we can do with this app, okay? So let's open new track. I really forget to how to put these tracks always, okay? Just wait. By the way, this gets edited, so don't really care if I talk so much, yeah. But there will always be a okay, next is we put audio on it. Now we have video, audio, so then we want to have a audio part. Okay, let's go with Deadman Umaywa. Okay, so this kind of thing is a slow pace, so we can go with something else, okay? But I think this, we go with the chorus. Okay, let's go with the chorus. Let's delete this, and so you can see how much of improvement. Okay, this shortcut reduces work speed, workload that you have to do, so you don't have to worry a lot from making this. This is the shortcut that we are using, OpenMLT as clip. Okay, then I just showed you, but first we have to save as this Deadman Wonderland. Wonder. Okay, that's enough. Okay, so we close it and open it again. This time it has been saved, so we just go with the clip. Okay, open as clip. Okay, are we on? Oh no, we're on music. That's why. We have to go to shortcut. That's where I put my things. Okay, Deadman Wonder. Okay. Okay, I forgot to put. Okay. Oh my god, I forgot to put. But as you can see, we already have something. Okay. So let's open first, open the file. I forgot to put letters. Deadman Wonder. Okay. Okay, let's put the letters. I forgot the letters. Fuck. Okay. Okay, so we have the letters now. Put depth. We can put depth. And some style. I want some style. Okay, what was this? Prompting, I think? Gungtium? No. Prompule? No. Oh yeah, freestyle. Always freestyle. I like the freestyle. And okay, let's save it again. Save. Okay, it's been saved. Let's open a new file. And let's put it as an open XTML file. It's already here. Deadman Wonder. So it's saved right now. So as you can see, it has no audio in it, and file didn't lose a lot of quality, so we can now edit. This is a shortcut for manual labor because you have to produce it, then export it, then put it back again. But this thing, you made it a clip, so it's not really that low quality. So let's put this audio dance visualization. Okay, let's look at it. Oh, this is good. You can do letter by letter, and it's not really so hard to do it because you only save the file and then make another one, save the file, make another one. That's the easy part, okay? So we can make it, we can moving letter. We can put that as moving letter, and that's how you make it. Let's just wait for a few seconds because it's saving. We can fast forward. But if you like this video, you can like or subscribe, I'm not sure. I think you should share this because this is an easy way to do the letter movement, letter dancing. Because it reduces a lot from the other one, the other method, which is you put the audio here, you put an audio down here, and you have to export. After exporting, you have to make all of the letter dancing that you want. And it takes time for Shotgat to export all of those. So, and when you put it back here, there's some problems sometimes, and you can't edit it anymore because it's already exported. But with this style, you have only one file, and you can edit it again because it's saved. The file is already saved on whatever file name you put it on. So mine is on Shotgat Project, so it's not really making a lot of space because it's only kilobytes, not megabytes. So it's really a saved space, and it saves time a lot. So this is the outcome. Let's check it out on downloads because I don't put my video here. I don't want it cluttering a lot. Okay, so this is the outcome of the video. Yeah, it's great. If you're hearing it, I'm sorry. If my audio is too loud. So that's how you make it. There is a short version of this that if you only want to learn how to do it, but you have to read it. Still, I will make a blog post about this so many people can share it too. But I will post it now. Okay, that's all. Thank you very much for watching this video. If you like the tutorial, let me see it on the comments down below or blog post that I will make, because it took me 6 months to figure this out, and a lot of pack question frequently asked questions on Shotgat that I had to run through. So this took me a lot of months, took me half a year. Okay, sorry, I am so slow on doing this kind of stuff. So thank you for watching. I hope this helped you a lot because this will help me a lot on doing my project. This is the first time that I tried it out. Okay, so bye. Thank you.